Hey guys, so I looked in my old videos and I saw that I forgot to show you guys how I control the center of mass, or center of gravity, however you want to call it. And this is how I do it. I use the old, like how I did it last time, a servo that controls the battery on a sliding mechanism. But this time I made it that it holds it. Instead of just sliding on something, it's in a has its own rails, like, and two rubber bands to hold the battery to it, and then I can control where it is. Now I had to change the servo there twice, because I used like the old one, plastic gears, but they wore out fast. So I guess I don't know. I just changed it to a metal gear, and it's holding up really well now. Yeah, so that's how I can control that. Now I'll show you short clips of running the hovercraft in my house.